I worry very much, Jake, that under these very exceptional times, when we have a president who I fear very much is moving us in a very authoritarian direction, a president who apparently has contempt for the entire judiciary, suggests that a judge who makes a decision against them is a so-called judge, a president who attacks all of the media as fake media, who attacks our intelligence agencies as operating in neo-Nazi fashions. I want a Supreme Court that's going to stand up for civil liberties, for our constitutional rights, for the rights of workers, for environmental rights, for the rights of women. So yes, 60 votes to appoint the next Supreme Court justice.